Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome back to another tutorial on the Garmin Forerunner 235. Yesterday I went out last night for a run. I ran 5.8 kilometers in 37 something minutes. So that data should be saved on the watch now as I went through with you guys last lesson. So now what we want to try and do is to get that data off the watch and get it onto our phone. And I'm also going to install the Strava app, which is, I've heard, a sort of a half social network, half game type thing for runners. So hopefully that will be really cool. So let's just get our iPhone started. And the first thing I want to look for, as you can see from the user manual, we need an app for the Garmin, and the app is called Garmin Connect. Okay, the app is called Garmin Connect, and we need to download this app somehow. So let's just see if that is available on the App Store. Okay, I'm just going to search for... put this phone up a little bit. Search for Garmin Connect. Garmin Connect. Oh, there it is. Garmin Connect Mobile. And I'm guessing it's this one, Garmin Connect. So let's get that up and see what happens after we get it. So it wants me to use my Touch ID. Okay, so now you can see it's downloading the app, and we'll come back when it's done. Okay, so it seems like the app has installed, so let's open up the app. Connect would like to send you notifications, allow it. Okay, so now I have to create an account. I might as well start turning on my Garmin, because it might need to connect to the watch soon. So let's turn it on and connect to that. Okay, so I need to create an account because I don't have an account. And I have read, okay, so read all that. I've read that, I'm 16 years older, privacy policy, okay, oh that's great, page not found. Anyway, click next, a few details, okay, so I'm just going to quickly fill that in. Select your device, Forerunner 235. That's what I have. Make sure Bluetooth technology is turned on in your iOS device settings. Okay, so let's turn that on. So let's go to scroll down from the top. As you can see, I just did that. And let's turn on the Bluetooth. And then let's click this. Okay, so we got all these things we got to fill out. Gender, male, height and weight. Six foot. Weight. Wow. Pounds. That's what's pounds again? Kg to pounds. Okay, just so we can do our conversions ourselves, let's do 1 kg to pounds. What's that? One kg is 2.25 pounds. Okay, 2.205. So it's about times two. So what was mine? 211. Double click the home screen. 211 pounds. Done. My birthday. Make sure your Garmin device is in Bluetooth pairing mode. All right. So how do we do that with the Garmin? Click run. Oops. Back. Just click run once and then click this downward arrow to go to menu. And then we need to go to settings. So find that. Settings. And then we need to go to Bluetooth. Right, and let's choose pair mobile device. Okay, ready to pair. Alright, now what's happening with the phone? Make sure it's Garmin is on Bluetooth pairing. Next, start. Do you want to pair? Yes. Passkey 346487. 346487. Pair. Connecting, paired with Edward's iPhone. Okay, so now I can complete the setup. Completing setup. Connect, would like to access your calendar. What do I want it to do that? Why not? Just let it do it. Allow Connect to access your location. Just allow it, who cares? By the way, you can tell I don't really care if people know where I am. If you're someone that cares, then you need to think about whether you allow that. So now they're paired. Okay, so, ooh. Transfer complete. Okay, Connect would like to access and update your health data in the categories below. All right, we'll just let it do that. All right, allow it. Your consent. Yeah. Get insights into your fitness. Consent. Welcome to my day. Your data at your fingertips. Calories, weight. And here is the time. Here is the thing that it's helped me track. Yesterday I spent 37 minutes 53 seconds and I ran 3.65 miles. It tells me how many runs I've done, steps, calories, weight. I guess I only use it for running, so I'm not going to care about how many steps I take. Does it tell you more about this run? Oh, it's got a little map of where I ran. That's awesome. It's got a little map. That's where I ran yesterday. And, all right, so I got some badges. highly improving. 5K run. Calendar. What's the calendar do? So it tells me yesterday I did a bit of running. Okay, so it's got a little running calendar, which is useful. Newsfeed. Connect with your contacts. That's interesting. Alright, so I might stop here. This is how you connect your Garmin to your phone. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.